everyone. Right, so. Oh, I missed out church there. How the hell did I manage to do that? I'm sure I did both of them. Don't know if I want to go back there yet, though. I think I might go there, to there. Can you put these things in the right place? And then get around to there. Actually, make more sense to go there. Oh, come on. Thank you very much. Then there. Then there. Then there. Then there. Okay. Right, now where do I live? Well, it's here, isn't it? Hang on. Where's the sound keep cutting out? There's a box appeared in here. Oh, hello. There's some information for me, mate. Nah, it's got right at the top there somewhere. Out of the way, mush. Uh-oh. Sounds like a tank. I'm guessing it most certainly is a tank. Yeah, it's making. Yeah, it's the Marshall, I think that's called. Is it dropping anyone off, or is it driving straight out? Sounds like it's leaving, but unfortunately, that's the way I want to go. I think I might leave the truck here. I'm sure it's parked behind this church, but I don't remember seeing it. Oh yeah, I did. Idiot. Okay, I'm going to go and get this guy's information. I think that... I'm going to put this on the map. Automatic, just in case. He's in here. That kind of. Got anything useful for me, mate? Nah. See, I'm not sure that tank went very far away. Of course, nothing useful. Better watch it. Might appear on the hill. It seems right in again, then it gradually backs out. Oh, hello. Here it is. Okay, your bandana. I think there was something in here as well, but I don't know. Pain in the neck to get to. Now, where did that tank go? Did it leave? Really an armored personnel carrier, wasn't it? Not a tank. I think I can hear it. Might be the wind. I'm not sure if it's anything that's in here. I'm just checking anyway. something good. Aha. Brilliant. So I don't need that one. Or that one. Or that one. Damn, this takes so long to do. Get it. Can I just delete that? Things kicking off. That's it. Don't need to get that one. Hostiles in the area. Really? It's not me though. It's talking about someone else. I'm getting out of here. Because it's down that way somewhere, that's shooting. Come on, it's quicker to stand. I remember when it was actually quicker to crouch, run everywhere on armor 3. Got quite a long way to go. I could have done with a truck, but worth the risk. Trying to... Whereabouts are you? Are you in that house? Yeah, I think so. Downstairs, aren't you? Are you leaving? Don't leave. Oh, you're coming this way. No, 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 no. Come back here. Don't wander off. There's hostiles about, mate. Thank you. Same one. I knew he was going to come back. Oh, we will die soon. Yeah, I'm optimistic, positive bloke. I'd love to. Actually, I can. Guess that can go in there. Are you kidding? This is the scope this sniper rifle comes with. Well, I suppose it's not really a sniper rifle, it's an EBR, but... It's a horrible sight. That's not horrible, but it's not great. Well, you just decided you got some information, have you? Someone else... Who's opening and closing doors? Hard times. Like a bit of Dickens, do you? Oh, seriously, mate, get out of my way. Who the hell fired that? Oh, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to put on my thermoscope. Keep the other scope on the other gun. It's funny how it goes different colours at different times. Sometimes it's grey, sometimes it's red. Oh, that's the tank, I think. Did I blow that up? Because that's on the road. Nah, it should be. I wouldn't be able to see it, would I? No, it's up on the hill. Damn. Something wrong happened near Infisa. There's no contact with Sadat Ruki. Another Arab name. Now. No, definitely didn't. Look at these things. How you just bloody delete them? It's damn ridiculous. So it's not showing me that tank. Okay, let's just continue on our way, shall we? Oh, hello. Another guy with information. Well, probably no information. Hello. Go on. Knock a load off the list. Please. Damn. Because like, I can't swap over guns, can I? Northeast. Crap. 7 to 11 men. That's a fair few. And I'm guessing. Oh my goodness, there's a bloody army camp there. Didn't notice that. Maybe run straight into it. Yeah, looks okay there. Yeah, but. Actually, in the previous episode, that guy was on those stairs. He just didn't see me. I don't know how. It's not like Armour 3 AI not to. Is it to spot you when they should be able to spot you, and then. Now, that's a long way. Got to flank all the way round. Yeah, nice fuel truck. Where are these guys then? It wasn't a small group. It said northeast, didn't it? So they're probably over this way now. Then. There they are. That doesn't look like 7 to 11, does it? It looks like 3. And I thought I put it on. There we go. How far away are they? 800 metres. I don't want to start shooting at them. It's distance away. Just want to keep an eye on them, that's all. Like they're a vehicle. Seems it's only 600 metres to that church. I don't know if I'm going to be able to see them. They get behind this dry stone wall. Through that forest, because that's where I saw them. They're still there. They've made a camp. I could kill these guys. Not from here. Bad position. I could get up on the next hill, because I need to shoot into the trees. I can't see them well enough. Are you coming in? After you. Good, that's it. Thank you, Harry Potter. Doesn't look promising, does it? Let me see. Report the enemy presence was. That's mine. How the hell did they get that? So, one of you guys, are you. I'm not sure I like that. I think I should have killed those, all three of them. One of those guys is a rat. Now, who's he reporting to? That's the question. Right, now. be those guys. Now, how far away? 300 metres. How many times do you have to shoot these bloody guys? That's a headshot. I see you between the trees, mate. One more. There he is, he's coming up, I think. Is that a rabbit ears? No. That's it. One, two. Did I just shoot a rabbit or something? I'm only seeing two bodies. Music stopped. Nice. And that started again. I have a body somewhere out of line. Two. Where's that third one? Sense of smoke to the south. You see a foot trail, probably one man, somewhere towards the southeast. So wait, have they got a camp down here? I want to know where they all are. I saw their saw two of their bodies before, and now I can only see one. It might be because of the position I'm in. Yeah, there's two. Where's that third one though? He was closer to me. Mind you, there should be another guy around though, so I gotta be careful. Damn, I can't switch over, can I? Not until I've used all the ammo for this. That is really odd, isn't it? Oops. Just that little tiny difference in position. And you can't see all of them. I'd like to know where the other one was. Could try on dark instead of light. Okay. It's quite weird when you stop using the sight. Seems like the colour's a bit washed out. Using bright. See, I thought he was down here, or maybe just a bit up here. There's one. Okay. Near the... Let's see what they've got. Oh, of course, I forgot to look at the X's. Hang on, why is there only two X's? Where's the other one? I definitely shot three. Maybe I did kill a rabbit then. guns. I'm going to sell the gun up. Ridiculous. What am I doing? Make a box. Just going to put my gun in there for a minute. Just take the sight off just in case anything goes wrong. I just took the Night Stalker sight off. There wasn't room in there where I tried to put it. Right, now. Take your gun for a minute. What the hell? I meant to do that. One of them was... Someone just fired an RPG. Oh, this is just an R... Oh yeah. Would be, wouldn't it? Where's the other flaming body? Where is it? I'm sure one of them was behind a tree. Or next to a tree. According to this, I should be... That's that one. Aha. Only got 23 bullets. Where are you? There he is. Hello. Have your ammo, please. Thanks. There he is. Trying to flank around me, are you, mate? He might go around more to the right. Where is he? Where'd he go? Really? I mean, that's where he's originally shot from. I think he's going to go right down that way. Robert's looking very interested. Oh mate, where did you go? Damn, I thought I saw him over there, but it's the trees changing shape, the bushes. Well, he shot once, but he didn't seem to... I can't really move until I know where he is. To do really. But I'd like to get my bloody gun back. Okay. Where's the other guy? Over here. bloody go then. Sure he would have wanted to kill me. Why didn't he? Oh, they're bored as hell again. That's after they blew up that tank, I guess. I'm just going to get rid of these bodies. That's better. Where is this guy? Okay, let's go and do this church then. So I've lost all my explosives because I accidentally put that right down. Yeah, that tank or whatever it was would have disappeared now because when I cleared up the wrecks. Right. Let's see a body. I'm not that close enough yet. Hello. Right. I want to tidy this mess up. Oh, that took a while. I'd forgotten. Okay, so now I've got to go all the way across to there. So that one. And I think that's where the fuel truck is. Okay. So I'm going to get on some high ground, I think. 123 more places. So I'm going to see this git. He's around there somewhere, he should be. That's the 11 to 2. 1 to 2 men now. Towards the south. Detected. Hostile presence detected. Not me. Ah, I think this might be the 1 to 2 guys. They're going to run into these guys. Yep, look. You see that? Look like a... I thought it might have been a rabbit at first. They haven't started shooting though. Yes, they have. Yep. You just dropped. Something dropped. Nice. Hang on. That's shooting from up here, I think. No, I think... Really? Not a chance, mate. They're going to get a shot on me, mate. More info. Check the info I got. So I don't have to go there. So I reckon, I don't know why, because it's near a really dangerous place, but I think it's probably more random than that, really. It's kind of Now, give me some information that tells me I don't have to go to Travia, was it? Something really useful. Okay. Just have a look in this garage. Is it in the garage? No, it's in that house. Nothing you saw. You idiot. No. Thank you. We've got a hell of a schlep and a dangerous one, I'd say. I don't know if anything was in these because I wasn't looking for the. So to say no. How much money have I got? Oh, of course I can hitchhike. It's only 6 kilometres. Got 5 in it. Okay, now. Where do you suggest I? Up there? £4,000, that's not too bad. Ooh, laggy. I'm really hoping it's not here, because I've got to get a vehicle and all that stuff. It's upstairs. What the hell is that? Is that a tile? What the hell's this box? Is it out here? No. It was definitely this building. Another guy spawning. What's that? Nothing. Good. I like it when they're bored. Maybe it's in one of these buildings around here then. What is it? Mind your own beeswax, mate. You. I want your information. Thank you for stopping. What happened to you, mate? I would ask, I would heal you, but, you know, nothing useful. If you'd given me something really useful, I would have healed you. Right. So I think what I'll do is, if he's not here, I'll end the episode here. There are a few gunfights and. Taking a long time, isn't it? Hang on. Yeah, see what I mean? Dangerous place. Why isn't it saved? I wonder if this is one of those ones where it thinks the church is somewhere else in the town. No body here, is there? Is it cut? Is it gone? No, it's still here. This is really strange. I'm a bit worried. I don't think he's here anyway. If it doesn't save, I'll just do one of my own and then I'll put a marker on the map saying question mark, you know. Okay. Red. Yeah. Church didn't save.